past and present shows. Remembering our youth, all the things we swore and said we never do. And years like time fell through, and despite myself, I fell in love with you.
How grateful I am for this. I came to New York for the first time in my life when I was 21 years old, and it kind of changed me in a really big way. So it's a dream come true to be able to play in New York, and not just play in New York, but play at the Gramercy Theater, which is it's crazy. So I want to thank you guys so much for you know, I started this with my Fujifilm camera when I was like 14 years old, just really confused. So, and now it's turned into this. So, thank you guys so much. And I believe in the potential in this room so much. Like, any of you guys can do whatever the hell you want. It's possible. It's really great when you guys comment and you're like, that's me, I'm here in the front or whatever. It's really cool. And I also get to see your beautiful faces for a little more than a second. So, do you guys mind if we take a photo? Sweet. Awesome. So my manager, Jeff, is going to come up and snap a couple. You guys can do whatever you want. You could do nothing or you could do something.
I wish I